6 months later, after shooting over a dozen videos across Oaxaca and Alaska, I flew Scotty back out late October so we could capture the magic of one of Mexico's most revered celebrations and festivals, Dia de los Muertos. I actually didn't write the song Grave with the festival in mind at all. It was this beautiful synergy of the song coming to life beforehand, and especially with the lyrics and the song titled Grave, I thought it would be perfect to align the two with the aim of showing love to Mexico's vibrant, electric energy and spirit, and at the same time creating a piece of art for my song that will hopefully be enjoyed by my future fans all around the world. And most importantly, we hope to make all of Mexico proud with the pure love and intention that went into creating this. Scotty and I even got our faces painted to participate in the festivities. We mingled and laughed and hugged with all the locals as we could see the joy and bewilderment in their smiles and their eyes as they peeked at shots in the monitor and could see what we were bringing to life. They were so proud and warm and welcoming. The people, the community, the costumes, they are the magic that brought this all to life. They're the stars of the video. Scotty has an incredible eye, and I'm just in awe of the moments that were captured by him. Per usual, we had no real plan, just followed the pulse of the streets, stopped when we saw some interesting dancers, people on stilts, children beaming with excitement. I would just walk amongst the crowds while singing, got down on my knees in a crowded street, and some of my favorite shots were actually in a taxi cab, 4 a.m. at night after leaving the Etla party. Scotty thought they looked great from the side profile, and they ended up being the intro of the video. And the Etla party was absolutely incredible. Perfect way to wrap the night. Hundreds gathered in the streets, dancing, laughing, marching through the neighborhoods, hugging, amazing live bands, full set, horns, drum circles and all. And prior to that, we went to the Panteon General Cemetery, full of candle vigils, people playing guitar on grave sites, singing these beautiful songs and chanting, and just pure joy all around. Made this another memory of a lifetime, one that I'm so grateful to be able to share with you all, that will hopefully bring a warm feeling to your soul like it did ours. Here we are, two friends that had just met, much deeper than music. We're taking trips of a lifetime and capturing them. I couldn't ask for more.